Jakob, first, how is the shape? It has been not so bad until now.
Oh, for now it seems to be okay, and I think the real test is the 3 days to come now, that we see.
I read that you said that you were in the same shape that you 2 years ago on the Dauphiné.
Well, I think so. It's difficult to compare 1 year to the other and the shape, but for now I feel good, and race has been going good. Try not to overdo it and to spend all the energy here, but we see for real now the next 3 days.
Today there is a nice climb in the final. You're a really good climber, then there is a descent, you're really skillful with the bike. Can be a good day for you to make something?
I hope so, but I think I keep a little bit in mind the coming 2 days, but of course with a long stage like it is today, it will be a different kind of final, I think. But the climb doesn't look too hard, but we will see. Have to see at the moment.